Assalamu alaikum, dear students. How are you all? Hope you are all doing well. We are studying the unit 10, simple harmonic motion and waves. In today's lecture, I will discuss some important features of simple harmonic motion. Here, the first one is, I'm reading it from book. The first one is, a body executing simple harmonic motion always vibrate about a fixed position. What does that mean? It means a body always vibrate or oscillate about a fixed position. And what's that fixed position? They are calling a mean position a fixed position. Okay? A mean position is that fixed position. And it's repeatedly passed through that fixed or mean position to satisfy simple harmonic motion. The second one is, its acceleration is always directed toward the mean position. It means more value of acceleration at extreme position as toward mean position, its value gets lower. You know that acceleration is directly proportional to the force. The force is zero at mean position. So acceleration will also zero at mean position and its value at extreme position will be maximum. Now the third one is, the magnitude of acceleration is always directly proportional to the displacement from the mean position. That is, acceleration will be zero at mean position while it will be maximum at extreme position. The second and the third point is exactly the same. Magnitude of acceleration means the value of acceleration. Magnitude is just a number. So the value of acceleration is always directly proportional to the displacement from the mean position. That is, acceleration is zero at mean position and maximum at either side of the mean position. Means at its value will be maximum at extreme position, either on A, point A, or either on point B. As we previously take an example of mass attached to the spring, that is F, that is force or acceleration toward the mean position decreases and away from O, its value increases. Means if we don't apply the force at mean position, the body will be at rest and towards A, acceleration will be zero. Now fourth and the last feature of simple harmonic motion is, its velocity is maximum at mean position and zero at extreme position. Means acceleration, that means acceleration is reciprocal of velocity. Acceleration is reciprocal of velocity. When acceleration will increase at a point, the velocity will get decrease. So in the previous point we have studied that acceleration is zero at mean point, so the velocity will be maximum at that point. Means velocity will be maximum at position O or a mean position and its value will be zero at extreme positions. So these are the features of simple harmonic motion.